Ja, it's me, Mark from Germany. Welcome back, everybody. Gear up. It's a Sheafreak Grass map, I would say. At least it reminds me of the Sheafreak Grass. This is gonna be super addictive. We're gonna follow the water called ghosts. 500s away from AT metal. I think it's a lot about. Yeah, it's a lot about tapping. But I cannot really explain it. Zack. Zack, this is faster. Take a look at the ending, at the jump. At this jump, you want to have really low airtime. Not like this. Not like this. That was a bad example. Zack. Not like this. Not like this. That was a bad example. But you can jump a little bit more to the right, and then you have the perfect airtime. So that was not good, but still enough for a T medal. A very nice track. It reminds me of the Sheafreak Grass. You always want to do like tapping, and then for some reason you get faster. And yeah, it's a lot of fun. Gonna be super addictive. Very long track, smooth track. It has a nice scenery. It's Halloween, right? Take a look at this. This looks really nice. If you have this angle, maybe you have the moon and the house and. This looks nice. Thumbs up for the track. AT Metal 5129. People are almost a second faster. See you guys in the live stream. Thumbs up.